Hurrah for the Lachlan and join me in a cheer, for that's the place to go and make an easy checky cheer. With a toadskin in me pocket that I borrowed from a friend, oh isn't it nice and cosy to be whaling in the bend. With me little round flour bag sitting on a stump, me little tea and sugar bag looking nice and plump, a little fat codfish just off the hook, and four little Johnny cakes a credit to the cook. I have a loaf of bread and some Murphy's that I shook, perhaps a loaf of brownie that I snaffled off the cook, a nice leg of mutton just a bit cut off the end. Oh, isn't it nice and jolly to be whaling in the bend? With me little round of flour bag a-sittin' on a stump, me little tea and sugar bag a-lookin' nice and plump, a little fat codfish just off the hook, and four little Johnny cakes a credit to the cook. Have a little book and some papers for to read, plenty of matches and a good supply of weed. I wouldn't be a squatter as besides me fire I sit, with a paper in me hand and me old clay pipe lid. With me little round of flour bag a sitting on a stump, me little tea and sugar bag a looking nice and plump, a little fat codfish just off the hook, and four little Johnny cakes a credit to the cook. Now I do a bit of fishing when me grubber's running low, or saddle up me moat and through the scrub I go. I canter through the valley and I gallop o'er the plain, I shoot a turkey, stick a pig, then off to camp again. With me little round flour bag a-sittin' on a stump, me little tea and sugar bag looking nice and plump, a little fat codfish just off the hook, and four little Johnny cakes a credit to the cook. When shearing time comes, I'm in all me glory then, I go up to the station and I soon secure a pen. And when the season's over and the sheep they all are shore, I gets me check and rolls me swag, then I takes the track once more. With me little round flour bag a-sittin' on a stump, me little tea and sugar bag looking nice and plump, a little fat codfish just off the hook, and four little Johnny cakes, I'm proud to be the cook.